Today I'm going to show you how to set up an NTP server on Windows Server 2008. So I'm using the tool GNS3 to set up my network topology. Right now I have Windows Server 2008, Windows 8.1, which will be the NTP client, and then Fedora 21, which will also be a NTP client. So I'm going to go into Windows Server and set this up. So the first thing you're going to want to do is hit start and type in Rigit. Looks like I'm already scaled down, but we're going to start from the beginning. So what you're going to want to do is hkey local machine, software, system, services, and then find W32 time. Well, here it is, and then we're going to visit time providers NTP server. There's going to be a name called enable, just change that to 1. And then go into config, there's something called announce flags, change A to 5. Hit OK. Okay, after we set up the regex, we're going to go into Windows Firewall. For inbound rule, do port UDP 123, allow everything, and then just do NTP UDP inbound. Finish, and then we need another outbound rule, so do new rule port UDP 123. Allow, next, outbound, NTP, P123. Alright, and then the easiest way to test if the NTP server is working is to use a command that's built in with Linux called ntpdate. And I'm just going to use the IP address, 242.200. If we see some numbers come up like that, we know it's working. So we set up our server correctly. So the easiest thing to do is just to do this, to set the NTP up. But there's actually a service called NTP that you can install. To set that as well, and then in Windows 8, we can use W32TM. Okay, this is an administrator. Config, manual peer list, 172.20.242.200. Sync from flags, manual, reliable, yes, update, W32, TM, config, update, maybe query status, oh, net start W32 time W32 TM query status. Okay, there it goes. So change from local to the actual IP address, which is good. So we got the delay. You know, we actually got real numbers here and then the IP address. So that means we set up the NTP client. And then for Fedora, that's how you would add that in Linux, but I personally prefer NTP. But if you're running low on time, just use NTP date. Well, that's all I have. I'll post more info on my blog. See ya.